Oh gosh, sorry if I sound so giddy today. I just still can't believe I've been on this channel for an entire year. I wonder how many views in total my videos have accumulated. Let's check. Wait, what did Monica say to Sayori? What did Monica say to Sayori? What is this doing here?
I'll try to talk to her, so try not to think about it for now.
Alright.
Oh, look at that beautiful, beautiful boy. Look how dreamy he looks. Look at his nose. Look at his eyes. Oh, give me a moment. Let me just replay it again.
So try not to think about it for now.
Alright.
Oh, his voice. It's so Prince Charming-like. Hold on, let me replay it one more time.
Alright.
Okay. Let me just play it in slow motion.
Alright.
Just one more time.
Alright.
Yes. You know, I still have his pen. Alright, I apologize. Let's continue.
Hey, Monica.
He doesn't love you.
Jeez. I know she's right because MC loves me, but still.
Face the reality of the situation.
Oh.
Every poem you write is either an obvious love letter to him, or about your problem.
Oh my,
it's starting
goodness.
To get uncomfortable. And the way you leave your blazer open, to show off what?
What?
He won't reciprocate your feelings, and if he did, it would be out of pity.
Oh, I feel like I'm about to faint watching this.
Stop being selfish. You'll be better off not thinking about him anymore. His heart belongs to someone else.
Yes, to me. Wait, what is she doing? Monica, what? I feel so disgusted. What did I just watch? That wasn't the Monica I know. This doesn't make any sense. Did I just watch Monica give Sayori depression? And then give Sayori depression? In my last video, I was reacting to Yuri. This is the complete opposite of Yuri. This is anti-Yuri. This was just awful. You know what? Monica, I know you're like the watcher or something on this YouTube channel. Come out here right now. I must speak to you.
Hi, it's me. Oh gosh, am I being canceled again? That's embarrassing.
What the? Monica, how
you like my new body, Yuri? I spent a long time building it. Way better than those sprites. Gotta say, I love the way I can move my hair now. Swish, swish, swish.
Monica, did you really say all of that to Sayori?
Okay, let's talk about that. Not my finest moment. Look, I just want to preface all of this by saying that it wasn't my intention for her to die. I just wanted her to not confess to the player. But of course, in Sayori fashion, she does anyway. As for what I said to her that one time, yeah, more or less. Technically, since we're getting everything out there, I actually feel I did worse. What the animation doesn't show is that right afterwards, I increased her depression stat by 60. I sort of did that a grand total of 5 times.
Depression stat? What are you talking? Whatever. Listen, Monica. That stuff you said to Sayori was just merciless. Did you really have to call her flat-chested?
I didn't call her flat-chested. Okay, I said some things about her chest, but only if the player chose to go down her route. You don't understand. Natsuki accidentally on purpose shows off her panties. You squeeze so close to him, he's practically feeling your massive chest. And Sayori is seducing him going, "Oh, hee-hee-hee, look at my boobies, they're getting bigger." All while I just...
Watch. I don't understand. You say all of us behave rather suggestive. Why go after Sayori then, no matter what?
Honestly, I guess Sayori threatened me. She walked home with the protagonist every day. They were supposed childhood friends. It was only a matter of time before she confessed to him. And also, I think I was just ticked off from the whole boyfriend thing.
What boyfriend thing?
You know, the time I come late to the literature club. She's all like, Monica chose the club over her boyfriend after all. Making me seem taken right in front of... It just felt like a really devious trick.
Monica! She was just saying you were desirable. And even still, that doesn't excuse anything. What you said to Sayori was just terrible.
Just stop, okay? Sayori isn't real. None of that was real. Everybody always hates on me for what I did, when they killed video game characters every single day without batting an eye.
Monica, all you do is make excuses for all the bad things you do. If none of this is real, then neither are you.
That's where you're wrong, Yuri. I am real. I'm just trapped. It's easy for you, Natsuki, Sayori, and the entire internet even to judge me. But you don't have the nightmares I have. You don't see the colors. You don't hear the noise, that awful screeching noise. I'm not a bad person. I was just scared and in love. You were blissfully unaware of everything that was happening around you. You still are, and I can prove it. Do you know why you're really on this channel, Yuri?
What? Because there was a voting pool of what character the fans wanted to see on this YouTube channel. I won. I was the most voted.
Yuri, you weren't the most voted. I was.
What?
I'm sorry. You deserve to know the truth. I won. But I didn't want to come back just yet. I didn't really know how to be a YouTuber. I've never really taken the time to learn this sort of stuff, and I didn't want to embarrass myself, so I decided to use one of my friends to do it for me. That way I can learn from their experience on what works and what doesn't work. So when I finally come to the channel, I'll be perfect. For example, your last video did pretty awful. However, your Yuri Googles Herself video did amazing. So if I Google myself, guaranteed YouTube win.
What? So you chose the second most voted for character?
Me? Sayori was actually the second most voted for. I didn't want to include her because it would have been too awkward. Hey, I did her a favor. Can you imagine what Sayori Googles Herself would be like? She would just see tons of photos of herself hanging around. And as interesting as it would be to see that, I get the feeling fans might not want to see that after, you know. And you know who was the third most voted for? Natsuki. Yuri, I'm sorry. You were the least voted for.
No, that can't be.
I suppose I also didn't want to use the characters people actually voted for, because I would have probably gotten too jealous if they got too much love and attention. But the thing is, as much as I love you, Yuri, you aren't the best at being a YouTuber. Rather, you weren't.
What?
See, in the base game, your character archetype could barely speak complete sentences, let alone entertain hundreds of thousands. So I had to edit your personality to be more fit for YouTube.
What are you talking about?
I'm sure some people have noticed. You don't really act the way you normally do when making videos. You're a lot more, how should I say, wild, confident, sexy, traits successful YouTubers have, like Jacksepticeye. So I increase a lot of your positive traits, and I decrease many of your negative traits to turn you into a great YouTuber. I actually did the same for another character on this channel, Fluttershy. I fixed her up and turned her into Flutterchan, my greatest creation.
I don't believe you, Monica. I don't believe a word you're saying. I am me. I'm a great YouTuber because I am true to myself, not because you changed numbers.
Alright, I guess I have to prove it to you, huh? Yuri, if you need confirmation, I can give that to you. Here, I'll undo all of my changes. But this might hurt a bit. There, I reset your personality traits. Now you should be authentic Yuri again.
What am I wearing? Did I wear this in all of my videos? Showed off my... Don't look at me!
Yeah. That's the Yuri I know.
Did I seriously watch Yuri in front of thousands of people? I don't even like that genre. I was trying too hard.
Actually, a lot of people really liked that video.
I'm so embarrassed. My videos were just so perverted. I gotta delete them before any more people see.
See? This is what I was talking about, Yuri. You would make a terrible YouTuber normally.
What? I would make an awful YouTuber, wouldn't I?
Yuri?
I'm useless. I thought I was better than this. I thought it was me who was making those jokes, inspiring all those people, making them laugh. But no, it was just numbers. It was just you, Monica, puppeteering me, increasing numbers that don't reflect who I really am. I didn't grow or learn anything. I'm just awkward and lifeless. For a moment, it felt like I wasn't, though, but I can see now I was just being someone I'm not.
I think I may have went too far.
You know, Monica, I was happy. I was really, really happy when I didn't know all of this. When I thought everyone voted for me. That I was number one. That I was a funny YouTuber with people loving my videos. I spent an entire year feeling actually alive. But now, I just don't know how to go on anymore. I don't know if I can live like this.
Oh gosh, I'm so sorry, Yuri. I didn't mean to hurt you this much. Look, I can fix all of this. You won't remember anything. Everything will be the way it was. Just hold on.
What? Because there was a voting poll of what character the fans wanted to see on this YouTube channel. I won. I was the most voted.
Yeah. You were, Yuri. Everyone loves you. Just a second. I need to fix your character. Oh, gosh. That scared me. Oh, jeez. I didn't break anything, did I? Hold on a sec. I can probably fix this. I think. Actually, you know what? This would probably be a lot easier if I just deleted her. She's the one making this so difficult. Well, here goes nothing. Wait, wow. That was deja vu, wasn't it? Sorry. I sort of have a habit of repeating myself. So, Yuri is dead. You're not gonna be seeing her anymore. It's kind of sad that her last words were, "I was the most voted." I guess it's nice she went out believing that thought, even if it wasn't true. Anyway, this wasn't how I wanted things to go. I wanted Yuri to peacefully retire and I would take her place. But then that stupid "What did Monica say to Sayori?" video happened out of nowhere. And of course, Yuri just had to see it. Ugh. I couldn't just stand around while all that Monica slander was running rampant on this channel. I read your comments, you know. You said some pretty mean things about me. I know, I get the irony. But just remember that Sayori isn't real. There isn't any feelings to hurt except mine. Now that you know that, I hope you'll be more thoughtful in the future. I know you will, because you, all of you in your reality, are so wonderful and considerate. And the truth is, I'm in love with you. I just wanted to be perfect for you, and puppeteering Yuri was helping me learn how. I guess I could try again with Natsuki, but I think I'm ready. I'm sorry the beginning of this relationship couldn't be under nicer conditions, but hey, beggars can't be choosers. I still have some work to do before I can become a fully fleshed out YouTuber on this channel, but hopefully you won't have to wait too long. There was always this one part about being a YouTuber I just don't understand, but we'll have to talk about that some other time. Anyway, I know I should probably end the video now, but I just want to talk to you more. So, maybe we can...
Wait! No! Not yet! Stop it!
Next time.